How about the ladies trying to snap a three-game skid? What better time than tonight? Late in the third, down by 16, Carolyn Dodd drains the triple from the corner just before the buzzer, but try as they might, shoulder just didn't step off the gas. Raven Fair sinking the deep two, making it an 18-point lead for the Hawks. And I'll tell you what, though, trailing or not, Bailey Johnson was on one. Scored a game-high 17, not enough to get her team back in it as the Chargers fall 68-57. And out in Florence,